Question number 5, we are to solve the equation 2 log x minus log into bracket x minus 2 is equals 2 log 3. You get 3 marks. So the first thing we do is to apply the first row of logarithm, and we write our logarithm like this. So we have the logarithm. This will be, we take 2 to be power squared minus. This remains the same, the logarithm of x minus 2 is equals to, and here we apply the first row of logarithm, we write it as logarithm of 3 squared. So once you get that, now we can combine the left hand side, and we have the logarithm of, this will be x squared divided by x minus 2, that is into bracket, is equals to the logarithm of 9. So you get the anti-logarithm, you get your x is x squared divided by x minus 2 is equals to 9. You cross multiply and you'll be able to get, this is x squared is equals to 9x minus 18. So with that, now we can be able to write this is x squared, sorry for that. So we can now rewrite our expression. We write x squared, we have minus 9x plus 18, that is you bring 9x and minus 18 to the left hand side, is equals to 0. That is a quadratic equation, which you can simplify and say, you can factorize, and you have our factors are, we have, I hope you know, you get two numbers such that when you add them, you get minus 9. When you multiply them, you get 18. And these two numbers are 6, minus 6 and minus 3. So when you factor out, you get our x minus 6, close the bracket. You have x minus 3 is equals to 0. So it means our x is equals to 6, and or x is equals to 3. So that's how you work out that, and you get yourself 3 marks. So you get a mark there. You get 1 mark for solving the quadratic equation, and 1 mark for getting the answer. So that's how marks will be awarded in this question. Get more of this. Subscribe to this channel, then click this icon to get notification whenever I produce a new video. You can call or WhatsApp me if you have any questions, or you want to book an online class.